Here. I came here before Kara so that I can get everything like charging and everything. And I picked my own bed. She can have the one by the AC because I'll have my fan. But I'm hogging all the chargers because I know that the minute she gets in this room, she is going to be charging a million things. So I need to charge you guys. So we'll be back when I have Kara. She's here! She won all three of her games, and we just got in. We don't want to go out to eat. We're gonna snuggle in bed and order some pizza or something. I gotta see what's going on.
You see, there's 100
hours in there. Yeah, it's got the book. It'll tell me. Kara says she wants the works. She wants sodas. She wants, what do you want, bread?
There's 1 mile.
1 mile what? A Hungry Howie's?
Mm-hmm. Or 3.3 miles in Newport Richey. I sat on the floor for a ball that I hit with my elbow, and I think I gave myself a concussion. Because my head started pounding after that.
Oh my gosh. You want to go to the deli button?
Mom, I have Hungry Howie's right here.
All right. I'm just looking, what did they have offered in the Scotty's Pizzeria?
No.
What about Leo and Joe's Italian restaurant? They have an arcade. Do you think they have a coin machine?
Stop.
At our local arcade, I'm up to 13,000 tickets on my card from the Wizard of Oz coin pusher machine. It's kind of a mini obsession of mine. I had 3 whole sets of the cards.
Almost.
We should go to the arcade.
No!
Alright, time to order food.
But they're really not.
This pizza place says 80 minutes. Who do they think they are? We're not in Tampa. We're not in Orlando. We're in Port Richey. Who the hell do they think they are? Asking for an 8-minute wait.
You mean 80?
I mean, 80. Siri, what should I be for Halloween?
You could be a pirate. I'll be your co-pirate.
What should Kara be for Halloween?
Interesting question.
She still can't answer that one. Siri, what will you be for Halloween?
I'm sorry. I'm afraid I don't have an answer to that.
Can you beatbox?
Here's one. I've been practicing boots and cats and boots and cats and boots and cats and boots and cats and boots. I could do this all day. Cats and boots and 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 cats.
Thank you. Thank you.
I aim to please.
All right. What's the joke?
How does the man in outer space... cut his hair.
How does the man in outer space cut his hair? With scissors?
He clips it.
What?
He clips it.
He clips it. Oh my god.
I put that on my test because in Mr. A's class, if we put a joke on our test, we get like an extra credit.
Nice. So you got extra credit in science?
I guess, yeah.
Nice.
I'm actually kind of stupid.
What?
What comes after rainbow?
What comes after rainbow? A pot of gold.
W. Where's the one-legged lady work at?
The one-legged lady you work at? Denny's.
IHOP. Stupid, man. You said freaking Denny's.
Because I had to have an answer. IHOP. Come on now. Hey. Which is heavier, a pound of bricks or a pound of feathers?
I didn't hear you.
Which is heavier, a pound of bricks or a pound of feathers?
Yo, Percocet.
Feathers.
Miley Percocet. Percocet.
Hang on. Which is heavier, a pound of bricks or a pound of feathers?
Isn't it like feathers?
Why?
No,
they weigh the goddamn same. It's a fucking pound. A pound is a pound, no matter how much it is. A pound of bricks and a pound of feathers weighs the same.
Whatever.
How many months have 28 days?
One.
All of them. They all have 28 days. Ah! Burn! I know. How many days of the week start with the letter T?
Two.
Would be the obvious answer. But I wouldn't be saying a riddle for no reason. Four. Tuesday, Thursday, today, tomorrow.
That's stupid. Okay, I travel all over the world but always stay in my corner. What am I?
Suitcase.
Stamp.
Stamp. I can't
freaking
see. Kara is so pissed.
I'm hungry.
Oh my god. So here's the story. Oh my god, look at my hair. It has been 2.5 hours since we ordered pizza. Kara, I don't know what she did, but we ordered online. We're out of town, so we don't know the area and like which Hungry Howie's covers which hotel or whatever. And apparently we ordered from the wrong one and it never showed up. So we had to order again and wait another hour for the pizza. Needless to say, she's angry. She's hangry. We should call it hangry. Are you gonna give your mom some food? No. She's like, if they're not coming by 10 o'clock, I am going to bed. And then I said, make sure you sign in, give them a tip. She's like, I'm not giving them a tip. Oh, God.
If I want a tip, they can give it to you on time.
It's not their fault you ordered from the wrong place.
It's not my fault they don't know how to freaking go to a freaking hotel and do it.
Hangry in its natural habitat. That was amazing sleep. And we are going to head down to get breakfast. We could take our time. We have plenty of time. Thank you. arrived 10 minutes before the other team, so our hotel is like 5 minutes. Everyone else has to ride the bus from the school. So we made it straight to the semifinals. Warm up time. This game is super close. If they win this one, they make it to the finals. Almost there, baby. Almost there. All right, here we go. We have to win by two, so one more point we win. If they get the point, we gotta keep going. Finals we go. Ah! That was so intense.
I didn't even do anything. Everybody's like
over there. I know. I could feel the energy in the room.
It's so fun.
Do you know, LaCanto almost beat Fivey.
I'm calling Travis Tom.
Second place.